Recording.
This is probably one of the prettiest areas locally. We just went past what was the dam. We'll be coming up on views of the lake here. It's just really pretty. Just out in the country, not too many cars. Except for those, I guess. It's nice having cruise control. It's been a long time since I've had it. Coming up on a little bit of Lake Thurman, it's got a lot of outlets. Got some fishermen down there. Just people jogging, enjoying the weather. Awful nice for a Christmas Eve. A lot of little farms around here. There's people out enjoying the weather too much. A little slow here. This is what we always called Green Bridge. It certainly isn't green anymore. They just finished reconstructing everything, I guess, a year and a half ago. But this is beautiful Lake Thurman. How neat's that, huh? Usually a lot of bass fishermen out here. A little river bridge, I guess it might be called. Not a little river. A lot of places for people to pull over if they want to enjoy it versus all but stopping in the roadway. This is actually considered a flood control reservoir. It's one down. Well, got this one turned, and that'll be two down. Woohoo! Stop before they turn.